Welcome, Peter, son of Adam. Welcome, Susan and Lucy, daughters of Eve. And welcome to you, Beavers. You have my thanks. But where is the fourth? Captured. How could this happen? Peace, Aureus. I'm sure there's an explanation. I know, dear one. But that only makes the betrayal all the worse. This may be harder than you think. That is Caer Paravau, the castle of the Four Thrones. In one of which you will sit, Peter, as High King. You doubt the prophecy? Peter Pevensey, formerly of Finchley. Beaver also mentioned that you planned on turning him into a hat. Peter, there is a deep magic more powerful than any of us that rules over all of Narnia. It defines right from wrong and governs all our destinies. Yours and mine. You've brought them safely this far. Peter, I will do what I can to help your brother. But I need you to consider what I ask of you. I do want my family safe.
No! Stay your weapons. This is Peter's battle. After him. He'll lead you to Edmund.
Peter, clean your sword.
Rise. Sir Peter Wolfsbane. Knight of Narnia.
What's done is done. There is no need to speak to Edmund about what has passed. His offense was not against you.
Do not cite the deep magic to me, witch. I was there when it was written.
I shall talk with you alone.
She has renounced her claim on the son of Adam's blood.
Shouldn't you both be in bed? I would be glad of the company for a while. Thank you. It is time. From here, I must go on alone. You have to trust me, for this must be done. Thank you, Lucy. And farewell.
Hang on!
Come. We must hurry and search the castle. Peter will need everyone we can find.
It is finished.
To the glistening eastern sea, I give you Queen Lucy, the Valiant. To the great western wood, King Edmund, the Just. To the radiant southern sun, Queen Susan, the Gentle. And to the clear northern sky, I give you King Peter, the Magnificent.
Once a king or queen of Narnia, always a king or queen.
May your wisdom grace us until the stars rain down from the heavens.
Long live King Peter! Long live King Edmund! Long live Queen Susan! Long live King Lucy!
Every year you grow, so shall I. Things never happen the same way twice, dear one. Oh. And why would that stop you from coming to me? Things never happen the same way twice, dear one. We can never know what would have happened, Lucy. But what will happen is another matter entirely. Of course, as will you. If you were any braver, you'd be a lioness. Now,
I think your friends have slept long enough, don't you?
Rise, kings and queens of Narnia. All of you. It's for that very reason I know you are.
It becomes you well, small one. Perhaps you think too much of your honor, friend. Not for the sake of your dignity, but for the love of your people. Now, where is this dear little friend you've told me so much about?
Your Majesty?
We're not referring to Telmar. Your ancestors were seafaring brigands, pirates run aground on an island. There they found a cave, a rare chasm that brought them here from their world. The same world as our kings and queens. It is to that island I can return you. It is a good place for any who wish to make a new start. Because you have spoken first, Your future and that world shall be good. Quite the opposite, dear one. But all things have their time. Your brother and sister have learned what they can from this world. Now it's time for them to live in their own.
Lucy! Lucy.
Lucy, what have you done, child? But you chose it, Lucy. You wished yourself away, and with it much more. Your brothers and sister wouldn't know Narnia without you, Lucy. You discovered it first, remember? You doubt your value. Don't run from who you are.
Welcome, children. You have done well. Very well indeed. You have come far. And now your journey is at its end.
No, my country lies beyond.
You can only find that out for yourself, my son. But you should know that if you continue, there is no return. You already are.
Children, my country was made for noble hearts such as yours. No matter how small their bearers be.
Yes, you have grown up, my dear one. Just like Peter and Susan, I shall be watching you always. In your world, I have another name. You must learn to know me by it. That was the very reason you were brought to Narnia. That by knowing me here for a little, you may know me better there. Yes, dear one. One day, Narnia may yet have need of you.